Nathan, well done. You're entitled to a big smile on your face, aren't you there?
A little bit. I was just a bit disappointed last 15, 20 minutes. We sat back a bit and they came on to us a bit. I think it was 3-1 up. And then once we got the fourth goal, I think it killed them off really.
That said, they had to come at you a little bit, didn't they, because they were 3-1 down?
Yeah, I suppose I could play with a bit of freedom. Yeah. Throw a couple of men forward. But no, I thought we played well today, especially in the first half. You know, we got on top of them early. Yeah. You know, we were a bit unfortunate to concede a goal because I thought we were on top. But after that, I thought we were brilliant.
You were brilliant. Kevin was saying last week he thought it was the first half was as good as this division has seen for a couple of years. That was a lot better than that, wasn't it, today?
I think so. I think we're getting better as we're going along. You know, each game we're getting, you know, to know each other a bit more. And I know we keep saying it, but we are, you know, quite new to each other. Yeah. You know, there's a lot of new players and it does take a bit of time. You know, no matter how much people want results, it does take a bit of time. So I think we're starting to get together now.
You are, and the two wide boys today were unplayable first half, weren't they?
Oh, they were excellent. I think, you know, the Cheltenham fullbacks were, you know, a bit disappointed going into the second half that still had to mark them. But I thought Danny Mayer was excellent.
He was.
Jonah, you know, produced some great crosses for some good goals.
I mean, that's the key, and if you get the ball in so many times by the law of averages, you're going to score goals,
yeah,
aren't
definitely,
you?
Definitely. Obviously, you know, John's got great delivery and, you know, so has Danny. You know, Danny can come inside as well and, you know, show what he can do today.
I know you've conceded the one, but really you've kept Trevor well protected, haven't you?
I think so. I think they didn't really have too many clear-cut chances, you know, in the game. I mean, you know, they had a few, you know, decent balls into about the second half, but, I thought that would have done well.
I mean, those guys were in the playoffs last year, you know.
Yeah, they're a good team. I mean, you know, last year I played against them
in the playoffs,
semi-finals, and you know, they keep coming at you. You know, the manager won't let them give up. You know, no matter what the score. So, you know, we prove what we can do to.
So, what does that prove for you, about your team then?
We've got a bit of resilience, I think so, and I think if we carry on, then we've got a good chance.